Hello there, Rob here again, and welcome to this video, this session. And this session is going to be for PTSD or CPTSD. Okay. So in this session, I want you to, first of all, find yourself a piece of paper. So piece of paper, any piece of paper, could be an exercise book or just a sheet of anything, a piece of paper, and a pen or a pencil. And the first part of this exercise, I want you to write down, as you see it, in your own point of view, what is or what was your trauma. So this may be difficult, but just write it down in simple words. So what is your trauma? What caused your trauma? Okay, just write it down on a piece of paper. Even if this may seem difficult, it's very, very important. And after you've done this, the second point is to write down what you see as being the triggers for this trauma. So when you have episodes, what is it that goes before it? What is it that precedes it? So is it a situation? Is it a word? Whatever it is, the environment, your thoughts, whatever it is that you feel is before you have an episode of trauma, a trauma attack, and write it down in the best way you can, okay? So it's not important you write well, you can write it anyway, just words, anything that just reminds you of the triggers, what's before. So actions or feelings or whatever it is that goes before your episode. And thirdly, the thing that I want you to write down on your piece of paper is any ideas that you may have of ways that you may combat this trauma. Any ways you feel that you can overcome this trauma. So this could be activities that you can go through. How you might feel of forgetting about it. Is it possible to forget about it? But more likely, ways that you can come to terms with it. But in particular, I'd like you to write down things that perhaps are interesting for you, things, the activities that you can get excited about, things that take your imagination. So whatever it is. So it could be anything. It could be relationships with other people. It could be activities like going to the gym or watching a film. It could be walking in the mountains or going to a museum. Whatever it is that you feel could possibly take you and get your interest and captivate you in some way. So these are the three things. So the first thing I want you to write down is what you feel is your trauma. Perhaps what caused it, perhaps how you identify it. And secondly, I want you to think about the triggers. So the triggers are before you have an episode, what is the situation? What is it that triggers you? Environment, the situation, whatever it is that you feel triggers. Number three, ways that you possibly might overcome this. Forgetting, great, fantastic, but that's not necessarily an easy way because frequently with traumas, these are the things which are most engrossing to us. So it's not necessarily the easiest thing to forget. But we can certainly make peace of it. That's not so difficult. But also, I think it's good to have something else which is stimulating to you. So it could be exercise, it could be learning something, it could be walking, it could be meeting people, doing something, helping other people, whatever it is. And write that down. Okay, so those are three things I want you to write down on a piece of paper. Okay, and we should go on from here. Take care.